Welcome!
It's go time, fellas. Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. Toss to the outside.
Killian Dane's on the attack now.
Let's quickly discuss Sheamus for a moment. In your expert opinion, what can the WWE Universe expect to see from him?
Oh, here we go with tornado tag team action. This contest makes you realize real fast if you and your partner are close. In this one, you gotta be on the defensive for yourself and your teammate all at once. I love it.
I don't question their ability or their bond as a team. What I do question is whether or not they're ready for something like a tornado tag team match. I'm going on record as saying the jury's out on this match.
Just a root. Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's too quick for him there.
What a thunderous Russian leg sweep by Akam.
No doubt about that.
Can he do it here?
There's a chilling fury that's behind Sheamus' eyes. The Celtic Warrior's goal is to pummel whoever steps.
Boom! Powerbomb!
Here's his moment, Michael.
It could be over here. Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
This should do it right there.
One, 2, 3. Sheamus has been eliminated.
Really capitalizing on those lethal feet. Over the course of his career, the Celtic Warrior has proven to be one of the most dangerous superstars in WWE. Sheamus has shown his ability to seize opportunity at anyone's expense, hence being a former Mr. Money in the Bank.
Sheamus is battle-tested and can inflict serious harm on whoever he feels deserves it. Just look at the classic best of seven series the Celtic Warrior had with Cesaro in 2016.
Cesaro being pushed to the brink now. The opposition certainly has his number here in this tornado tag team match.
So many bad things can happen outside the ring, and given his condition right now, he really needs to keep it inside the ring if he wants to win this thing.
Reversal.
Cesaro gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
When this guy's on, look out. A second time.
Thunderous Russian leg sweep by Akam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He has him right where he wants him.
And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
Here are your winners, Akam and Killian Dane.